You have the blues, which is secular, which gives you like a secular optimism in the face of some tragedy. And you have the religious conception, which gives you a sacred conception, which is also optimistic and uplifting. So that way, when you really deal with something that's tragic, I have a lot of music that's real, like low and tragic, and we march with our feet, we're cutting, we got beat. But when you have that blues in there, it just has an element of play in it that means that you, it's survival music.
The rewards that we perceive at the end of the rainbow, sometimes it doesn't come, but it's necessary anyway if we are even gonna make a run at it, so to speak, or an attempt.
I looked up to my father, and I think the seriousness that he approached playing a gig with is what struck me, because if there would be five people in the club, he still was gonna play. Looking for something that's gonna help us make it through the day and the night with some style. And that's what the early jazz music really has in it. One, two, a one, mm-mm. Play, you know, you can hear that in his music. It always has a sense of, well, it's gonna be all right. No matter how bad it gets, it's gonna be okay. You know, and I think that's the one thing that always comes out of his horn when he plays, because he plays blues on everything.